Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change app permissions on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. This will allow you to change what certain apps have access to use. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change app permissions in iOS, there are two methods we can do. The first method is for those of you who know the exact change you want to make. For example, if you want to stop an app using the camera or microphone. Open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Privacy and Security from the list. Within here, look for the permission you want to change. For example, you could choose Camera or Microphone. You can then disable this permission for the app if it is on the list. The second way is to head back to the Settings homepage and scroll down to find the app you want to change permissions for and tap on it. You should now see a list of available permissions this app has, and you can enable or disable them here too. And so that is how to change app permissions on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.